Right over there.
You can hear that. The largest birdwatching tournament in the world is coming back this spring, and it's even bigger. For 16 years, the Great Texas Birding Classic was just a coastal competition, but this year it's gone statewide. Texas Parks and Wildlife takes us back to 1997, when a group of teenagers won their competition category the first year by looking at birds rather than picking up chicks.
I think it's a bird.
Yeah. It's 6 a.m., and four 17-year-olds are suited up and ready to compete. Their team name, the Thrashers.
There he is, he's flying.
The object of the game? To identify as many bird species as possible in a 24-hour period.
We give ourselves 15 minutes to find five birds, and after we find those five targeted birds, you leave.
Let's go.
These four boys don't exactly fit the stereotype of bird watchers, especially to their peers.
And they're like, are y'all surveyors or something? And we're like, no, we're bird watchers. And they get this kind of a queer look on their face, like, you're what, you know?
Wait till I talk. Beautiful bird.
That's awesome.
Take a peek for us. A lot of birders try to play down the competitive atmosphere, and that's what really will get youth into it. And I try to play that up to my friends and everything.
Let's go.
Let's go.
These guys know how to compete. They studied books, bird calls, and mapped out routes months in advance for the birding classic. And now there's no time to stop and eat.
Oh, yummy.
You must have plenty of Pop-Tarts, easy cheese, and fruit roll-ups. Those three, right there.
Sleep is secondary.
Lee's turn,
Jay, wake up.
Their hard work pays off. On the first day of the classic, they identify 213 birds, the highest count of the 27 teams.
I was floored. I was hoping to get maybe fifth, you know, sixth, somewhere in there, and I would have been ecstatic.
Okay, yeah, got it.
Of four teams competing in the Great Texas Birding Classic, the Thrashers came in first. Are they coming back next year?
Oh yeah, we have a record to keep.